in this rivalry, back to back in 93-94, both victories for Utah.
They have a three deep zone. They have McCain up on Harley, but they have someone behind him. They have to go to the end zone.
Final play of the game, barring a penalty, all the time in the world for Beck. Can anybody get open for it? He'll roll right, lets it go, finds his guy, touchdown! Johnny Harley comes all the way across the field. Beck finds him, and it's a touchdown, and BYU swarms the field. They win it. Five in a row won't happen. John Beck, put in your book the Mountain West Conference Offensive Player of the Year, finds his senior tight end, victorious here in Salt Lake.
Well, he's still scrambling. He's going to, now he throws it. Touchdown! What a play by Ty Detmer.
I mean, it's totally emotional. Detmer rolling to his right. Throws it to the other.
Touchdown! And the boys was all alone.
Looking to pass for a TD. Bounces out of the pocket. Waiting. Here's the pass.
Touchdown!
And you got to give Ty Detmer credit again. And the story is told as you look back at the four defensive linemen laying on the 15-yard line together saying, I cannot believe that we didn't get him again.
Toledo got it. And there's nobody left.
Bellini comes in motion to the right. Detmer rolling to the right. Takes, throws, it's caught. And boy, he got away from his pass. And they turn it into a two-point conversion.
Now, 30, 25, snap for touchdown!